coming in with the mentality that they need to get this one and stay with what Arizona wants to do.
Again, not big, but remember, this the Avs in game five. 1-2-5-7.
Oh, the Avs are doing everything but scoring. Here's Makar. Far side to McKinnon. He'll walk into the circle. Push out in front. Score! Nazem Kadri! Another power play goal, and the Avs strike first. It's a 1-0 lead.
It should be good because of the personnel, but when it's like this, it is magic to watch. I mean, look at the passing, the precision, the hands, just that, the no-look, one-touch passes this Leon made. But there was a play probably 40 seconds before this. McKinnon made it to blue line. Oh, I just was like, wow, there was three guys on him. And he makes the play at the blue line that leads to Kadri. Now, is he feeling it as far as where he should go on this power play?
Burakovsky will dance and dangle. Almost lost it. Very patient with it. Time winding down. Back to Girard. Shoots. Score! Sam Girard dials it up long distance. It's another power play goal. And the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead over the Arizona Coyotes.
First three games, one power play goal and 9 opportunities. And then last game, it just broke. 3 power play goals in the game, including the game winner. Already tonight, 2 power play goals. And see Big Val in front of the net. That's exactly where you want him to be. Took the eyes away. Everyone talked about that. A perfectly set up power play, first for Kadri's goal and then for Girard's goal. Settle them down, get them through the rest of this period.
Here comes McKinnon racing in, shoots, and a save by Kemper. Gets it up the boards, Ekman Larson pitching in. I'm assuming we'll see plenty of that as the game goes on. Keller, though, finds a lane. Here's Ekman Larson with a shot and a save by Grubauer. Puck is down, pushed up top. Now a rifle down deep. Soderberg wraps it around. Save. Rebound. Save by Grubauer at the post. Wants to cycle it off. Found big old Carl. It went through him. Picked up by Hall. Off the end boards. Oh, he comes out in front. Loose puck. Knocked by the side of the net to the near side. And there's Matt Calvert. Couldn't push it to the front of the net. Astrid the other way. Got shelled for 4 in his series. Long shot, save, rebound, save by Kemper. Puck is still loose, Habs jamming at it, and the Coyotes pull it out of the pile. He's like, I'll try to get some of that. Donskoy gets tied up, pushed ahead. Here come the Habs on a breakaway. Ian Kadri, score! Nazem Kadri on a breakaway. He crashed the gate to a 98.
Every once in a while, you just shake your head and go, what is going on? I mean, I got 5 goals in 8 games in this round robin in the playoffs now. And I got a breakaway? I mean, a clear-cut blue line breakaway, and he's just gone. The play's going nowhere, and then all of a sudden it just chips up and over. And he walks in, opens him up, do the 5 hole.
Boy, is that pretty. I mean, watch this, Pete. No shot, just 5 hole slider with a backhand, and Kemper bangs his goal stick.
We've only, I mean, with the 3 games they played in the round robin. But Burakovsky's goal late was the difference.
Here comes McKinnon working it down the right wing. Drops it off for Mikko. Rantanen shoots, save! Landeskog couldn't get a stick on it. And the Coyotes were able to bring it ahead with Clayton Keller to the red line. Well, I mean, it's just, it brings those guys into so much space. Here comes Mikko again. At the end of his shift, finds Kadri, and a save by Kemper with the right pad.
And here is the little play right here. Now, Kadri's going to be flying up, and I'm sure Kadri's going, this is just, this, it just never ends with these guys.
We showed you at the start of the game with our GMC starting goalies. Here comes Burakovsky in, gives it up, shot, save by Kemper. Kadri was looking for it. He got down to one knee. He dropped. Into the corner, bumps it for Zadorov, gets the return pass, has room, shoots, saved by Kemper in traffic. Boy, he had Belmar all over him. Calvert shoots, save, rebound, saved by Kemper, pushed away as that puck was loose.
But they're all, you know, can get their 12-15 goals.
Here's Mikko, Rantanen to McKinnon with a one-timer, he scores! It might have been deflected in front, but McKinnon wheels back. And let's go a howitzer.
He just cruises back, cruises back. And you know what's great about this pass? Watch McKinnon right there. There's four guys right there. And the pass is made through the bodies. As McKinnon pulls across right here, there's sticks right there.
Pushed out in front, that missed. McCarr delivers back looking for Rantanen. Miko, back to McCarr. Here's Kadri into the circle. Back up top, McCarr to Rantanen. McKinnon shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon, another absolute bomb. It's a power play goal.
You just start looking around. Oh. Again, look at that little touch pass. This time it's on the goal that we showed you earlier by Kadri. It was him who was standing in front, getting himself prepared. Here it's McKinnon. Look at the little touch pass right there by Rantanen. Obviously getting McKinnon was huge, but that was 7 years ago. The Duchesne deal was the turning point.
Calvert right on the slot. Calvert saved by Kipper. And he stops play. Here's Ekman Larson in. Deep. Gives it up. Save by Drew Bauer. Terrific save after the great pass. Every time you and I looked at it, our mouths dropped. Top line is in with Landeskog. Captain will go to the point with it. Long wrist shot. Deflected. Score!
Zadorov.
It came from way outside. Nikita Zadorov. He thinks he got it. He may have gotten it. It certainly hit something down deep.
Buck goes back to the point.
Yeah, he just chipped it by Kemper, Pete.
McKinnon is going to get the puck here. He'll come across, throws it across. He's looking for Zadorov. Look.
He really is.
Yes, absolutely. Oh, and wait. What a pass.
I thought that it maybe chipped off the right pad of Kemper. He just comes in out of nowhere, and Grabner was thinking he had a wide-open goal mouth, and Kadri steps in front, takes the puck away. Back the other way it goes. Pushed out in front, and a goal by Clayton Keller. So there goes the shutout bid for...
Keller has been, by quite a bit, the best offensive player, the best forward for this club, Arizona. I mean, going to the front of the net, he just... You know, he's working hard. He's made a couple of really nice plays. There he gets a little bit lucky as it bounces off the stick foot. But you got to go to those tough spots. He comes in behind, times it perfectly, gets the stick on the puck. But he is the guy right now they're going to build it around. He was so extraordinarily talented, but I had this wonderful opportunity to meet him a few times.
Stepan gives it up. Saved by Grubauer. Pushed to the near side. Outlet finds Kadri. Kadri with a couple of tallies already today in the first period. Score! JT Comfer makes it 7-1.
What a hybrid line this was. Kadri in the middle, Comfer, and Nieto.
It came out of nowhere. I mean, Kadri one-hands it. Hall throws it off the stick of... Nieto, and it's in the back of the net.
It was just a great shot by Comfer, but, you know, they're just mixing and matching right now. Kadri gets another point.
Three to go, and two, and one, and that will do it. The Colorado Avalanche with a 7-1 victory over the Arizona Coyotes.